A woman accused of poisoning her husband. But not just any woman. Little Lizzie, darling of the music halls. But the city was enthralled with the fearsome Limehouse Golem. Who was he? Who would be his next victim? The golem had last struck the day before her arrest. And his was the name on every Londoner's lips.